up, guys? Eric Carbaker with CG Realtors, and today we're at the Packing House Wines. We're gonna uncover pairing different foods with different wines. What do you know about that? Let's go check this out. All right, so we're here with Sal Medina. Sal, it's a pleasure. Thank you for having us today. So talk to me, how long have you guys been here?
Well, we were established in 2007, so we've been here for almost 11 years.
Wow.
We celebrated our 10-year anniversary last year.
Okay, congratulations.
But we've kind of evolved as to how we do business and how we operate in our location.
Sal, tell me a little bit about the name change.
Well, the reason for the name change was as we expanded and added the full-service kitchen and more of a inventory, we changed from the idea of just being a wine merchant to being a full-service restaurant, and decided to go simply with just Packing House Wines, because we are in the historic Packing House in Claremont, and wine is our focus, without changing it completely.
It's got a good ring to it.
We're no longer just wine merchants selling wine.
Yeah.
We're now more restaurants selling wine, doing more of a full-service opportunity.
Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. So, help me out. What do I do? Who do I talk to? What do I order? How does this work?
Well, first of all of my staff is completely trained. By myself and the quartermaster sommeliers, which is a very important
training. And what is that again? It's the what?
Quartermaster sommeliers.
Okay.
So when you come in, you can rest assured that, number one, we make wine very approachable. We're not stuffy, we're not arrogant, we don't talk down to you. We don't make you feel as if you don't know enough to be able to walk in here and shop.
I like that.
The combination of food and wine, to me, is automatic.
Yeah.
Our thing here, more importantly, is we say good food, good wine, good company makes for a great night.
So it sounds like you're passionate about what you're doing.
We are actually the longest running business on this side of town.
Do you guys hear that? Let's talk about your kitchen. What types of food are you guys offering for your clients that pair well with wines? What is your menu?
Our menu is it mirrors the wine.
Okay.
It's all about quality.
I thought so.
Well, a couple of the dishes that we have set aside will be A, some of our more popular dishes.
Yeah.
And B, some of our seasonal dishes that you know, do come and go. And
I like that.
The basic philosophies when it comes to food and wine pairing, they say red with red, white with white. For me, we add that. It goes where it grows.
It goes where it grows. Okay. It grows. I like that.
Italian with Italian, Spanish with Spanish. But again, we're in the U.S., so we drink American wines.
Sal, very grateful for you having us in today. Love the food. The wine was amazing. And I cannot wait to come back in here many times over.
Thank you guys for allowing me to showcase our business with you guys. I really appreciate it. Thank you.
Same as well. For everyone else, stay tuned for the next spotlight.